You know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. We can't let this one slide.
For a heart-shaped pendant, take a A4 size paper. Now fold it diagonally. Unfold it. On the opposite side. You get a cross. Yeah, you will get this fold. This fold is known as water bomb base. Now, fold it upward. Like this. Now fold this to the middle line. Same way, repeat on the opposite side. Now fold this into half. Tuck it inside. Same way, repeat on the opposite side. Now this corner, put it inside. Same way, repeat on the other side. Now we are going to chain. Heart pendant is ready.